sometimes, in spite of, or maybe because of all your planning, you're just walking along and you stumble onto the entrance into a place like this. L'Hôtel de Sully, the Hotel of Sully, or the building, the home, the house, the structure. Hotel doesn't necessarily mean hotel. Hotel can have many different meanings, and yeah, it's spelled with an H, a silent H. L'Hôtel, the hotel. And this one, I came through, that's not the door to the street. Beyond that is another courtyard, and then there's a street. So this place is actually a grand city palace, a great house of the city. And you can see above the trees, or under the trees, the great roofs rising up. You just walk along, looking at things. And you see people coming out of an open doorway. And you go, oh, there's something in there. And so we go in. And here we are. Sitting in the garden. This place was built before the king had his head cut off, definitely. It's back in the Baroque Renaissance time. Not yet classicism. I don't really know. I'm only guessing, but it's old, brothers and sisters. This is an old building. It was built before my city was founded. San Diego de Alcalá was created in 1769. By authority of the King of Spain. The people who lived here, hundreds of years before that, well, maybe not in this exact building, maybe only 100 years in this building, but in this city for hundreds of years before that, under the authority of the King of France, and occasionally the King of England when he invaded and conquered the French armies. It went back and forth for a long time like that. That's why that wall was built that I showed you, to protect Paris against the English. And all of these things go through my mind. I've been reading history all my life. And now I'm sitting in its shadow. Et voilà, la place de Vosges. Secret entrance to the great square planned in the 1600s by the king as an example of modern urban planning. La Place de Vosges.